final stage. The world champion, you can see, beaten in the quarterfinal, Ratchanok Intanon, beaten by the lady that's now in the final, Wang Shixian. So two seeded players contesting today's final. And it's a lot more at stake than just the title. If you were with us over the last few days, you will know that Jim Laugesen and I have been discussing the fact that it was Wang Shixian who was the world number three prior to the Olympic Games. But let's quickly look at the Super Series list. Wang Shixian placed at number three. Li Xuerui way down at number 10. It's only the top eight that qualify for the Super Series finals. Well, Pontik Borana Prasetsuk as a semi-finalist yesterday. She's likely to go up even higher. Two Japanese players as well. So it's all getting very tight and very tense as far as the women's singles is concerned on the road to Malaysia. The Super Series finals to be staged in Kuala Lumpur next month. Well, they seem friendly at the moment. Look, they're chatting to each other, the Olympic gold medalist against the Asian Games gold medalist. But as I was just alluding to, prior to the London Olympic Games, Li Xuerui was number four in the world ranking. She, therefore, with only three players per country allowed to participate in the Olympic Games per discipline, she looked as if she wasn't qualifying. Head coach Li Yongbo said, no, you're selected in front of the lady in the red tracksuit top there, who was number three. She didn't go to the Olympics. Li Xuerui did. And she came home with gold. So if ever there was a player who wanted to prove a point to head coach Li Yongbo, one assumes it's Wang Shixian. Well, the similarities between these two players go on, because this is the fifth final for each of them this year, for the first time they've met each other. For some considerable time, in fact, for a whole year. For both of them, not only the fifth final of the year, but throughout their careers, this is their fifth Premier Super Series tournament final. There, Li Xuerui, the Olympic champion, the 22-year-old from Chongqing in Sichuan province. Her opponent, Wang Shixian, the number seven seed, 23 years of age, from Suzhou, not far from here in Jiangsu province. Suzhou on the Yangtze River, I think, if I'm correct on that. Anyway, she's number four in the world ranking now. And as far as her Super Series ranking, we saw she went up four places after winning the French to number three. Well, all but her semi-final have gone the full distance. She's had a tough old battle, has Wang Shixian, including that quarterfinal against the world champion Ratchanok Intanon, against Pontik Borana Prasetsuk, 13-5. So to the Olympic champion and defending champion here at the China Open. Last year, she beat Ratchanok Intanon in the final. All of her matches in two straight games. And as you can see, today's final will be her fourth consecutive fellow Chinese opponent. Well, Li Xuerui actually missed the French Super Series. That's why she went down five places in the Super Series ranking. This, the previous encounters, the fifth time that they will have met each other. Last time was, of course, in the final of the Super Series finals in Shenzhen. And Li Xuerui was a game and cruising. She was 15-4 up, and Wang Shixian quite simply had had enough. She had been struggling with an injury problem, and she knew from that position, she was only likely to do herself more damage and therefore retired from the final, which of course was very disappointing for all of us at the Super Series Finals. But I believe that Wang Shixian, over the last couple of months, has shown a real resurgence in form. Of course, she is a former world number one. She's a former world number one against the current world number one. That's an exciting prospect in itself. But given the history of selections over Olympic Games and status in not just world terms, but in your home country, this is a big, big match. Our umpire, Juto Tiang from Malaysia.
On my right, Wang Shixian, China. And on my left, Li Xuerui, China. Wang Shixian is the level play.
So the number seven seed, the Asian Games gold medalist, nearest to us, getting this final underway against the defending champion, Li Xuerui. So I guess all the pressure is on the Olympic gold medalist. World number, current world number one, defending champion here.
Selected in front of the other one. There's all the elements that needs to be. I've really been looking forward to this one. I think there's so many things.
Yeah.
So much. What can you say? That's a big match in the match.
Yeah.
And it's just. And I think that we've seen on Wang the last couple of days that she's really in her form.
Pushed it wide. Well, of course, there's also the fans here. They could be an influence because, of course, Wang Shixian comes from nearby here, from Jiangsu province. And I should think an awful lot of the fans in the stadium here. Because is Shanghai a province in itself, or is it part of Jiangsu province? I think it's part of the province, isn't it? Our home player.
Yeah. But again, I'm pretty sure that Li has a lot of fans from winning the Olympic gold, so.
Yeah.
One of the things I think that Wang has shown in this tournament is how strong she is. And we saw it in the last two matches against the two Thailand players, Ratchanok and one tip, is that pretty close first set, but she never took the foot off the gas and then just ran over the talent pairs in the second set. So,
shot to me.
Yeah. I think we've already seen the beginning here that Li Xuerui has done some non-Olympic champion shots, if you can say that, you know. So maybe she's feeling it a little bit.
Wang Yihan, 2011 world champion, and of course the Olympic silver medalist.
Yeah, we saw a picture of the Chinese coach before. So I think they all are also interested in this match. Oh, that's the shot. She's used that to perfection in the whole tournament. That check and clear to the round ahead side on her opponent. Not letting the opponent get in control at all.
look nervous. Even the doubles coaches are interested. Yeah.
I'm pretty sure that when that decision was made, of course that has had some influence on the training. It's probably been discussed a lot, so. But it's very difficult to argue with a decision that brings home the gold medal.
Yeah.
And as we talked about yesterday, Wang also didn't do herself no favor by losing to other nationalities. Such as Germany, and you know that's not what they're looking for in China. So
yeah, and also, I mean, if you look at the form of the two players building up to the Olympic Games, Li Xuerui are having won the Olympic gold medal. If you looked at her statistics, she'd won 35 out of her last 36 matches.
Yeah, very impressive.
So the winning streak was there. They knew that she was on a roll. So I can understand the selection, but it's tough as a player.
Yeah, but it's still a chance to take, because you don't know.
Yeah.
You know, you don't know. Oh, she at all those matches, when she won, she probably didn't. You know, maybe she had a slight idea it could happen, but she definitely wasn't for sure that it could happen that she got picked in front of anybody else.
Yeah.
So it's still a chance to take. Oh, Wang is playing well. Just looks so confident. You can see it in her eyes.
Moved the full diagonal of the court and still played a perfect net shot. That must have been close. I wouldn't mind seeing that again. Yeah, good call, line judge. Slash.
Mistakes here. Well, Wang, I haven't seen that all tournament.
And four straight points. There's just one point in it. Just wide. Back level. There's a reason why she's Olympic champion. Looking very nervous to start with the beginning of the match now. Beginning to find her rhythm. Oh, goodness, she did well there. So the advantage at the mid-game interval is with the Asian Games gold medalist. Two-point advantage it is. Of course, there'll be no coaching staff involved. Players left to their own devices when two players from the same nation. Well, that happens most of the time. Coaches don't show favouritism. Oh, good defense. Yeah, not only got it back, but managed to play it across court. And once again, Li Xuerui in a spot of bother. Ooh. Li Xuerui wants the shuttle changed. Wang Shixian argues with the umpire and says, no, I don't want to. The umpire agrees. Six straight points to Wang Shixian.
And it tells you a little bit about Wang's fitness level. At
oh, goodness me, wake up. This is a great match.
Yeah. Oh, she heard you. It tells you a little bit about Wang's fitness. As you can see, Lisa Ray, she's not really ready for rallying with Wang. She's looking for that point every time she has the chance. And you can see in Wang's games, she doesn't mind.
No, I know. We've got to take into account the fact that Li Xuerui pulled out of her quarterfinal match at the Denmark Open because she wasn't well. Yeah. She got flown straight home. She was seriously not well. Missed the French Open. And here, this is her first tournament after that illness, so it wouldn't be surprising if she's lost a little bit of fitness and perhaps not as sharp as her opponent is, having been playing all the time. But that's a nice cross-court drop. Yeah.
Yeah, and you can see in that rally, you could just see that. You have the feeling where this is going. It's gonna end up with Li Shuerui trying something to finish the point. That was either gonna go well, or it was gonna be a point for Wang. It'll be interesting to see how this develops. Could have something to do with that.
Oh,
no, there you go again.
Dear.
Yeah, and see, if the drift is like the other day, she's even standing on the side where she's supposed to be playing rallies, you know, she has to drift against her lee and could hit good clears. She's not using that at all, so. But you see that in Wang, you know, that's a big, big miss. But there's no reaction. She's staying focused.
Away from this opening game now. Wang Shixian.
Oh, well played. And now you see using drift, pushing it to the back hole, and that's probably what she just should have used from the start of this game. Could be a little too late. There we go.
From white. As soon as a player plays that high backhand, you've got your back to the net. And if you play the shuttle back to the net and your opponents walk forward, you're in big trouble.
Nice. Oh, good read,
wow,
by
wow,
me.
Wow. Well, that's interesting. Li Shuerui didn't argue the change of the shuttle. So bothered psychologically about it. 3 points in it. Oh, good note shot. Well, commanded the rally, dictated all the pace, did Li Shuerui. But in the end, to no avail, the error on her attempted slice, and that means that the number seven seed, Wang Shixian, has four game point opportunities. Only needed the one. 21-16. Score confirmed by the umpire. 19 minutes for that opening game. And are we to to see a big upset here in the women's singles final. So the players recall to court.
Second game. No ball. Click.
Well, 3 years ago, Wang Shixian was beaten finalist here at the China Open, lost out to the left-handed Jiang Yang Xiao. And the way she played that opening game, she could be about to go one better this year in 2013.
Yeah.
Perfect.
And you can see she can use the drift now. I think that's going to be very, very hard work for Lisa Ray in this second set. Look, she even has about 15 centimeters more to use.
Underneath that shuttle when she plays a net shot,
yeah.
Doesn't she? Final of the day, the mixed doubles. They're down early, aren't they?
Yeah, that's quite early.
Chopping in underneath the shuttle. Well, you can actually just that replay, a sort of flash of light go across the court. Somebody moved one of the spotlights, which must have been distracting to the players. That's gone long. Lady playing in her 21st career final. This one, 20th. Both got very, very good records in finals. That wonderful spinning net shot once again on the forehand side from Xuerui.
Yeah, and we can see, I think we're into this now where you can see players knowing each other too well. I mean, you know, practice every day together, they know all each other's shots, they know what's coming. It's more or less about who's willing to take the chances, I think, and who's having the best day. I don't think any of these girls can come up with something that they don't know about each other.
Oh, well taken. That's super play from the defending champion. Took a chance.
Yeah, and she knew. You could see she knew what Wang was going to do there. Good coverage at the net. Come up with something a little bit more surprising than what Lee's used to from Wang. Super shot. Slice, reverse slice from the forehand side. I think that's got to be one of the most difficult shots you can do.
Second game, Wang Shixian goes into the lead. Coach Lee Yongbo. Oh. just looking at her stats for last year, 2012. Did have the most incredible record. She reached 9 finals, winning 8 of them. Li Xuerui. Compare that to Wang Shixian. 3 finals, only won 1 of them. So I can see why the selections for the Olympic Games happened the way they did. Oh, what a late exchange. Brilliant. That's a delightful drop.
I think Wang has to be careful when she has this side she's standing on now to playing too close to the net, because Li has got a very good net game and it's going to be difficult for her to use the backcourt if she keeps playing the net. As you said, she's chopping off. Using that spin shot at the net all the time, she's very good at that.
3-point advantage here at the mid-game interval. On a run of 4 straight points. Xuerui, with her previous 20 finals, only lost 7 of them. This lady, with her previous 19 finals, only lost 6 of them. So both of them very, very good records in finals.
Proven winners.
20 yeah. seconds. 20 seconds.
This time she knew if she played the net, Li was going to play it back. You can see she's ready for it. Still a very difficult kill because Li spins it so well. Needs to be very focused on hitting the cork.
Yeah. That previous net kill has perhaps made Li Xuerui try and play even tighter than the net.
Yeah.
And in doing so, she made the error.
Wow. Taking control again, Wang. I see that one. That one thing she did there with killing at the net has made Li, you know, overdoing her shots a little bit. Curse of the commentator.
Is restored.
Yeah.
get won the point, Li Xuerui, but as she lunged forward there, when she saw that the shuttle was going into the net, she sort of bent over double and looked very tired indeed.
Yeah.
It's going wide. Wide by a whisker. We're looking straight down that line. Good call, line judge.
It was a good shot by Wang, though. I like that attacking clear.
It's a tight net shot this time on the backhand side from Li Xuerui. It's come to her rescue. Away from taking this second game and sending this women's singles final to a decider. Oh, lovely slice. Good rally. Oh, my word. This is the one coming up. It's so deceptive. And Li Xuerui slow to react, giving the opportunity to her opponent to make the kill.
Right, she does look a little bit cheap.
See that? Yeah, look at her lunge forward.
Yeah, and there you can see as soon as it landed, it's like, oh.
Yeah, but the lunge forward, you can always tell when a player is tired because their upper body, their torso falls forward if they're tired, whereas they can keep in an upright posture, even though lunging forward when they're still fresh. The defending champion has four game point opportunities. Oh, well saved. Very, very well saved. them are asking, and the second game goes to the defending champion, Li Xuerui. 21-17. 41 minutes. And it is one game all in the women's singles final. Perhaps also telling the fact that the defending champion, Li Xuerui, taking all of her allotted time before returning to the court.
Thank you. Level play.
Yeah, and it'll be interesting to see now if Wang has saw the same thing as you saw. That Lee was a little bit fatigued in the second set. At the end of the second set. Didn't look that on the first one here. Maybe she can keep the rally going. Work in her favor.
Long.
Oh, good call.
Talked endlessly about the battle at the net in men's singles, and it's just as important now in women's singles as well, isn't it?
Yeah.
Net shot again. deeper angle from the round the head position from Wang Shixian. Horrible miss. Oh, she's breathing quite heavily, isn't she?
Yeah, she's also very aggressive. She's really going for it. It's the first time they won for her. She's wanted to go and dry herself.
Well, once again, Li Xuerui asks for the shuttle to be changed, and Wang Shixian says no. Every time Wang Shixian has asked for the shuttle to be changed, Li Xuerui has obliged. Aggression. Wang Shixian.
Yeah, she's got to be careful now, Li. She definitely don't want to open that gap too much.
No.
Especially if you're feeling a little bit tired, that's the most you can hope for, is to keep it tight till you can see a light at the end of the tunnel.
And get the better end.
Yeah. Well played. Good lift.
When you're fatigued, you start missing shots like that.
It hurts.
Yeah.
It's important for Lee to stop.
Oh,
Lee should stop the bleeding now. It's getting out of hand for her. It's gonna be too much of a comeback to do. She needs to get that close before they turn the sides.
Yeah, look at that breathing.
Yeah.
Well, she was 9-4 down in the opening game, got back to 9-0.
Yeah. So it can be done.
Yeah.
That's something she has to think about now that she's done it. Probably a little bit more tired now than in the opening game.
Yeah, look at her recovery after each shot.
Yeah, you can see Wang knows it. You can see it on her. She's not forcing it at all. She's just moving her from corner to corner. And then coming, that reverse slice, which is a very good difficult shot to see which. Stina getting ready for a mixed double.
These players have.
That would have been a great shot. Don't think I've ever seen that. Probably we never will see it. Plus we'll have players start throwing rackets all over the place.
Judgment.
And a very important point for Lee.
Yeah.
She's within 4 points.
Advantage to Wang Shixian as they change ends in this deciding game. Well, she is struggling, is the defending champion. She's been worked to all four corners, she's been pushed and pulled about the court, made to twist and turn. Xuerui making a point about getting back onto court quickly. Just sending a psychological message to her opponent. I'm still fit. I want to get on with this.
Yeah. And that's still not willing to change. Oh, she had to change the shuttle now. Of course, she's interested. The interest she has in now not changing the shuttle is that a little bit of a more of a fluffy shuttle is slower, so. Xuerui is probably going to come in now and try to attack a little bit more, and that's going to be more difficult with a slower shuttle.
Missed it. Yeah, when you're tired, you start playing for winners before you've worked the rally.
Yeah. Jump there. Well played.
Yeah. Unbelievable. She started the rally with a low serve that really wasn't that low.
But if she can keep that up, there's a way back into this match.
Yeah, that's a big if in my mind, so.
Yeah.
Good judgment. Drops long. Danish coach Lanzua this women's singles. I think deliberately she's serving quite hard. Not quite sure why.
She might want Wang to push on it, to maybe drive on it so she can counter it. But Wang is not falling for it. That shot selection better by Wang when she hits the clear, instead of hitting this high slow clear that Lee can get underneath and do her nice variations from the back, she uses the flat attack and clear, which has been successful for the whole tournament. Doesn't give Lee any time. There we have it again.
Exactly, we're 3 minutes shy of the hour mark right now. And it has been very, very tough for Alice. Danish mixed doubles pair, well, they're looking very relaxed at the moment. They're the fifth match on. Ever closer.
Yeah, and he's showing why she's a champion. Making some really, really good choices. Take into consideration she hasn't used that much power on winning those rallies.
Sensational shot from Wang Shixian. It had gone past her, deep into a forehand corner. She took the shuttle from behind her, virtually no backswing of the racket. Of course, we won't see it. Looking just at Lu Xuerui, we can see how tired she looks at the end of the rally. But it's a pity we don't see that shot again from Wang Shixian, because she just somehow from behind her just
used her wrist
to just guide the shuttle across court. No backswing, virtually no follow through. Extraordinary shot. Part of this is coming down to Dazar.
Yeah, it is. Yeah, and who's able to handle the pressure as well?
Oh. Well, you can tell from that shot she didn't really get her feet behind the shuttle properly. each and every point so precious at this stage. Body smashes this Xuerui. This is a big point. Well, that's the first time that I've thought Wang Shixian looks tired.
I think her technique is quite wrong now. It's okay that she can see that her opponent is a little bit tired and fatigued, but it's way too defensive. She's not controlling. She's letting Li do all the shots in balance. And what she should be doing is she should be forcing Lisa Ray around the court with some pace, some attacking clears. She's playing way too slow. And Lisa Ray is not going to fall for that one.
Just long.
It's not enough.
That couldn't have been long by much.
Just looking at the screen.
Oof.
That's a good call. That's a very good call.
Very good call.
That was a very important point.
Oh. That was amazing. Planted her feet. Yeah.
She agreed.
Not happy with herself, and I can understand why. 3-point advantage and just 3 points away from the title.
Into that zone now where Lisa Ray can see the light at the end of the tunnel now. 18-17, fatigue is a little less more important now.
It's not working for her because she hasn't been doing it in the last few rallies. And here we are, an hour and 5 minutes, one game all, 18 all. Who's got the nerve? Again, Li Xuerui willing to oblige when her opponent asks to change the shuttle. In contrast, it's been throughout the match with her opponent. good net shot. This next point will earn themselves a match point. Short. Well, she did well, that I can assure you was much more difficult than it may have looked, because the shuttle, having been deflected by the net cord, was spinning ferociously, and she had to be awfully careful with that kill. It is match points opportunity for Li Xuerui to defend her title here at the China Open. Gone wrong. And the Olympic champion has won her second consecutive China Open title, coming from behind in the deciding game. She was 9-14 down, 5 points adrift at one stage. 5 points adrift at the change of ends. But she stayed in there fighting and fighting all the way. 16-21, 21-17, 21-19 in an hour and 8 minutes. What a women's singles final. Oh, it was so much more than the title at stake. The pride, the points to prove, Olympic selection from a year ago, and there the delight. And I can't remember when I saw so much delight from the winner of an all-Chinese encounter. That was terrific. Li Xuerui, 16-21, 21-17, 21-19 in that hour and 8 minutes of brilliant badminton. Have been completed. Up next is women's doubles, and we've got defending champions in that, and men's singles is a repeat of last year's final, so obviously a defending champion there as well. But we're guaranteed new names on the mixed doubles trophy.
各位领导、各位嘉宾、观众朋友们，维克多2013中国羽毛球公开赛奥胜世界羽联超级系列赛顶级赛浦东新区杯女子单打颁奖仪式现在开始。
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to 2013 Victor China Open, OSIM BWF World Superseries Premiere. The award ceremony for winning singles will start shortly.
有请获奖运动员入场。
Please welcome the medalists.
Well, it's an event, a discipline here at the China Open, where China have dominated. Only one non-Chinese winner.
Wang Shixian, from the
last 22 years. And that was Wang Muqiu back in 2007. Well, it's bitterly disappointed as Wang Shixian. She should be proud of her performance this week, including her quarterfinal victory over world champion Arachan of Interon. But a lesson in how to battle through the bad times and stick in with the match. Never gave up belief, Li Xuerui. She was obviously exhausted at one stage. The defending champion. Well, for Wang Shixian, third time this year, she's had to settle for second best in the Korean Super Series and, of course, the East Asia Games. Lost out to Hanley. But for Li Xuerui, her second title of the year, her second premier title of the year to add to the Indonesia Super Series. Now winner, once again, of the China Open.
We will now invite Mr. Wang Xiaoke, director of the New Area Sports Bureau, to present flowers to the winners. The ceremony will be awarded by Mr. Zhou Qiwei, Deputy Director of the Pudong New Area Sports Bureau.
Let's welcome
Desiree Lin, Vice President of OSIM China, to present Yuan, the world's first silver transformer, to the champion.
请颁奖嘉宾与获奖运动员合影留念。
It's photo call.
Ladies
and gentlemen, this concludes the award ceremony for winning singles. Please enjoy the next competitions.
So our next final will be women's doubles. The two-time defending champions, who also happen to be two-time and reigning world champions, Wang Xiaoli and Yu Yang, up against the number eight seeds, Bao Yixin and Xiong Xiansin. Well, there you can see six of the eight seeds actually reached the quarterfinal stage. Three Chinese pairs in semi-finals. Of course, the number two seeds from Denmark, Pedersen and Arutayul, going out.